हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सुनाओ। प्रोसीडिंग टू आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट द वर्क, द पावर एंड द एनर्जी। ओके, वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग द टॉपिक, फॉर्मूलाज एंड कंसेप्ट रिलेटेड टू इट। ओके, एंड देन वी विल मूविंग ऑन हाउ टू सॉल्व द सीईटी न्यूमेरिकल्स इन इट। दीज थ्री थिंग्स, दैट इज द वर्क, the power and the energy are scalar quantities. Okay, sure, very good. Then I'll introduce you with them. What is work? So work is equals to, denoted by W, dot product of force and displacement vector, which you can elaborate as Fs cos theta. Okay, in order to make you comfortable with this, suppose this is a block on which you are pulling this block like this. So force is applied in this direction. You know very well that the block may or may not be lifted, but suppose in general, if the block moves like this, then this is the angle theta, this is the S. Got that or not? The dot product of these two vectors will give you the work done. Easy? Now coming back to the first line, when I will say the work is positive and when I will say the work is negative. So suppose this is a body, I applied a force and the body got displacement, both are in same direction, sure, so the work will be positive. Whereas suppose if I am standing here on the platform, okay, and I am pulling a bucket or a block upward, sure, I am pulling a bucket or a block upward, then I have two questions to you. First question is work done by gravity, and second is work done by me. Okay, so first question, work done by gravity. What is the direction of gravity on the block? So you will say, sir, this direction. Okay, what is the direction of displacement? This direction. So work done by gravity will be negative. Easy? Sure? Okay, so work done by me will be, force applied by me is in this direction, displacement is this direction, so it will be positive. Okay, now this will clear you the whole concept. So, question number one appeared. Oh, magic. A force of 10 Newton acts on a body of mass 10 kg. Okay. The body is displaced through 2 meter along a line inclined at 60 degree. Are wa? Force is equals to 10 Newton. Displacement is 2 meter. At 60 degree, so what is the work done? If they ask, the work done in joules is, work is equals to F S cos theta. This is equals to 1/2. Sure. So the answer is 10 joules. Joule is the unit of work done. SI unit of work done. Okay. Easy. Sure. Shall we move on to question number two? Question number 2 states that three constant forces, this, this and that, in a Newton displays a particle from this to this and then to this. Okay, now my first question is, what is the displacement? Because they went like this. So you know very well that the displacement will be this only. And how it will be calculated? Final minus initial. So what is the displacement? 2 minus 1 I. 2 minus minus 1 plus 3 j, 0 minus 2 minus 2 k. You got that or not? Sure. This is your displacement. Okay. Sure. So what is the net amount of work done? So work done, net work done will be the net forces. Okay. So what is the net forces? I, that is small I. I, 2i and one more I. So it is 4i. J, minus 2j and plus 2j, so plus j, minus 2k, minus 3k and plus 4k, minus k. Okay, sure. This and this will bring up minus 5k, and this is plus 4k, so this is minus k. This is equals to force. What is work done? F dot S. When you will do the dot product, so II 4, JJ 3, and KK minus minus plus 2. Answer is 9. Easy?